If percent means for each 100, how do we approach a problem where we're finding a percentage of 50? Let's look at an example. Find 6% of 50. We'd usually take 6 for each 100, but in this problem we only have 50, which is half of 100. Since we have half of 100, we'll take half of 6, which is 3. So 6% of 50 equals 3. Let's try another problem. Find 7% of 350. First, we'll take 7 for each 100. Here, there are 3 hundreds, so we'll take 7 for the first 100, plus 7 for the second 100, plus 7 for the third 100. What's left over is 50, or half of 100. So we'll take half of 7, which is 3.5. 7 plus 7 plus 7 plus 3.5 equals 24.5. So 7% of 350 equals 24.5.